Hello, I'm Lauren Fire. Good morning. And today I am coloring Arria in. Okay. Let's move YouTube to a point where I can see it and it's out of the way. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna at least start out with the colors I already gave her. That needs to be bigger. Still needs to be bigger. Overall hair is staying the same. It's just what shades. What am I changing? The hairband should be pink if the hair is purple. It's been a bit. Let me open up something else. At one point she had purple and silver striped hair. I'm just double checking things. I'll clean it up once I'm done putting in the color. Let's make the hair be on pink. Can't see the other band, it's behind the wing. Is this her hair? In theory, this is her skin tone. Which I'm not sure. Because where else would it be? The fan. That's what that cream is. It's for the fan. That makes sense. This is a little too dark for me for Arria. That's getting changed. I There's gonna be so many layers for the sleeves. Okay. We gotta do something about the skin tone. She's still supposed to be pale, but not. Want it white. I don't. She's not paper white. She's pale, but not that pale. Where are we at? I'm zooming in. It just, like, grayish brown was not right. What about here? That's more like it. I hadn't realized just how, like, gray-brown her skin tone had been. That's not the right color for that. It's down here, isn't it? Oh my gosh. That's the correct one. Like, she's supposed to be super pale. She's definitely better. That gray-brown was not correct. This now needs to be changed. How big was this? About that. Okay, let me erase what it was. Thank you. Okay, what is it that's causing this? It's probably this right here. Which I'm not sure you could even see. Okay, what other settings is it? No? All the pen modes are turned off. Weird. Now seem to be turned off at least. There it is. I think. Okay, there's still something. How many pen modes actually are on? There's so many. No? I don't know. I'm just gonna go over to this. I was just trying to make it look like the same style. It just wasn't cooperating. Okay, let's get the silver. Although, it's more of a dark gray. It's like, what all was even in this color? Make it a tiny bit blue. Because the goal is to make it actually look silver. I think it looks a bit better. Come on, eraser turns off. Why wouldn't it let me turn off the eraser? And a switch. The sheaths are purple. Hmm. Do I want to keep the sheath purple? I'll think about it. Now I'm no longer sure if she's still pale enough. I've already... So I can get the correct one. At the same time, this is almost actually white. Not actually white, but it's so close. Get this up here. No, I like the other one better. 'Cause that's just like way too sickly a pale. I mean, she's not supposed to be healthy, but I don't think she should look that sick, personally. Let's select the other brown. Before, I'm pretty sure I made her soles the same color as the boots. I don't know if I want to do that. In fact, that looks pretty good. Darker brown. Do I want to keep those purple? The only thing that's pink are her inside of her ears and her top. That is it. And her sleeves. Make the sheaths pink, the wraps purple. Keep the wraps purple and silver. I think that seems right. Let's start cleaning it up and then I'll decide. Reset this brush and turn off the pen settings again. That way I don't have to type in the number. That was too big. Continue with the ears and the section of the wings. Going a little too far there. Okay, what is this part? Part of the wing. To the pink. Into our race around here. Too far. And I don't really feel like trying to redo that, so. Those are on my screen, aren't they? Done with the reference, I should save that and exit. When I'm done with this, I'll have to change the reference picture, but that's not happening until I'm actually done with this. Hello. That didn't need to be there. Oops. There's too many pale colors over here. I can't tell which is which. Too many pale colors, I can't tell which is which. I need true white. Give me the true white. These new ones will be replacing the current reference pictures. So that way I can keep them all consistent. Switch this to the 25. I'll clean up the rest of this once I'm done up above. The arm. Is that the right one? Surprisingly, yes. Thank you. what I actually need is this light brown. These are battle fans, they just look like regular fans. Or maybe technically they are regular fans, just enchanted to be battle fans. One of those is more accurate than the other, and I'm not entirely sure which right now. Okay, let's go back over here and finish her face. Let's select the correct one. Her face. Let's get the rest of her hair up at the top. Okay. That's hair. That's all hair. That is all hair. Okay. Should that be completely empty? I think so. I think that should have nothing in it. You know what I need? I need a background color that is completely different from everything else. Phil, I'm on the background. I need that unlocked so I can actually color it. This is gonna take a moment. But this is not in her color at all. Any edging I didn't get right? Can definitely see that better. And that's visible. And I can more easily see where areas need to be covered up. Okay, that should help. And this time it's not a bright neon color I can actually not get blinded by. Some things just have so many colors that I need to choose something that is completely and totally different, and the neon ones often end up being best. Grab the bigger one. Thank you. red in there? It's hard to tell. Looks like there may have been. Then I may have gone slightly over the edge. Oh. Oh. Can I have it on the correct pen? I need everything to be eraser right now. For now. Okay, that section right there is all cleaned up. So let's clean up this area. And no eraser. Because this is hair and wing. Okay. That's also hair. There's a lot going on here. Obviously hair. This is bone. Looks like that should all be silver. Okay. Let's just do this. And I've gone a little too far. I'm gonna have to clean that up. Not on eraser. Section's all cleaned up. Need it up a little higher because I need up here. too far in a couple of spots. I think I'm gonna finish this section of the wing and then go up and start from the tip and start going down. Not on purple. I'll be back to work on retort, so in a bit. After I finish the wing. My way up. Looks like it is purple. I'm gonna turn off that was just for the edging. And apparently the red is just dark enough and close enough to the purple that it's not always obvious. That's fine, all I have to do is turn it off. The dark red's more for the really light colors. Got this. Definitely need the teeniest one. Too far over there. Thank you. going to get too wide, I'm going to have to follow a single set of lines. To do that whole section. I didn't mean to have that on eraser. It's the wrong thing I pressed. Again. Hello, there's a red spot in there. Thank you. getting to the bottom of the wing. I see the edge on the right here. There's way more going on here. And that's too small. At least for most of that, that's too small. There was more on the outside. Where I left off up here. That outline. Wrong outline. The border outline can get turned off. I don't need it right now. For the whole print. Hello to you too. Hello, Katie Roasted. Let's see. How do I want to go about this area? Let's continue to the wingtip. I'm coloring in a character. The character's name is Arria. Okay. I'm glad it was an accident. Thanks. There's my pink. It's like the pink's light enough to kind of blend in with everything else. That's interesting. It's like who would be whose doppelganger? Little too far in there. Thank you. Not actively, no. It's like I have a shop through Square. I closed the Etsy one because Etsy kind of sucks. And I have a shop through Square and I sell things at events. I do have a Patron. The link is in the description. But as of right now, I'm overall more losing money than actually gaining money on my artwork. Overall. The time put in is hard to get back. That's what this starts out as, actually. Yeah, let's turn her off and turn on the sketch. Come on, scroll down. Because she started out as a sketch. All my stuff starts out as sketches right now. Hello, Tia Duda 2. I have no idea if I pronounced that right. Yeah, they start out as sketches and then I scan them in, outline them, color them. I usually end up outlining and coloring them on the paper too. When I eventually feel like it. The only language I truly know is English. I know bits and pieces of Spanish and Japanese. But definitely not enough to actually get by. Not truly. Devices? Do you mean advice? Or... That's fine. Brazil is Portuguese, isn't it? As the main. I had a friend that went to Brazil. Oops, that's on eraser. And I need it on silver. That section of the sheet's gonna bother me if I don't get rid of it or clean it up at least a bit. There we go. That's what I wanted it to. I'm on the 10. So the word you're looking for is probably advice. I don't think so. At least not right now. I've done a lot of observing and practice. A lot of what I've learned is predominantly self-taught. Not everything, but a lot. Because my general style does not really mesh with most of what classes teach. Thank you, and have fun going through and giving people advice. Let's see. I'll come back down that. Not that, I need different color. I have a job at a leather boot company. So my job is sewing for a living. At the moment, at least. I would like this to be my overall moneymaker, but so far that's just not happening. I'm trying. What is going on here? Well, it disappeared, so. Yes, I'm still on silver. Okay. Okay. A lot of this is silver. That should be a little easier to clean up. And it's gone beyond lines in some spots. There you are. Looks like I've got the small sections there. Hear a cat whining outside the door. it's just easier to fix that way. I'll be back to clean that up once I get down to there. I might do the sleeves when I do the regular details. Which isn't much left. Oh my gosh. I keep going outside. Beyond the line I wanted. And there I go again. I'm getting back up to where her body is, so. Go ahead and do this silver section here first and then erase. Okay, looks like I got that whole wing done. So let's go across her arms and her shoulder blades. Is this correct? No, it is not. Pink. Hello. I did not get the rest of this in here. That's the wrong size. That's still an eraser. back over to the color. Okay, this is a mess. And it needs to be the behind color, not the sleeve color. There's gonna be so many different layers for the sleeves. Okay, so this looks like it should be silver. I'll get up to that in a moment. This needs to be silver. Smaller pen and back to purple. Continue up the arm. No, not pink. I thought I selected the skin tone. Okay. The cream versus the skin tone, which are very, very similar colors. I need that light brown. Needs to be on eraser. got pretty far on cleaning that up. These colors are why I have the background dark red. Well, it's only a slightly dark red. Whoops. Keep going beyond what I actually want to do. Okay. I think I'll go down the wing and then come back up. Like what I did with the other side. Kitty cat whining outside. Oops, that went in. Okay. Yes, that's the silver. Better? The silver. Not eraser. Silver. I should probably move over to the 10. The 25 was part of what got me way out the line. Part. This might be easier if I just do this. Then clean up the bigger section. Further up. Nope, that's all cleaned up. Looks like I just have this section, really. Okay. That's on eraser. Let's stop down there for now. There was that and that. Thank you. of silver into that pink. There we go. Let's finish this section first. Not on eraser right now. No, I want it on eraser. The purple. The tiny little triangles. Better. It helps if I don't have it on eraser when I don't want it on eraser. That is clean. To clean up a lot, but it still looks significantly better than it had. That was too far down. That's better. Okay. Those are all cleaned up. Now I'm down to what is arguably the easiest section. So much for getting this done as fast as I thought, but oh well. First, and then eraser. Then pick up the pink. Come on. I can't just keep going back and forth between the colors. What got out of the area? Okay. It's good enough for that section for now. Let's finish off her tail and then actually get back over here. Thank you. Should probably actually go to the 5. That one a little too far. Was a section. Okay, keep those in view. No idea how far down that goes. Further down. Looks like I've met up with where I'd stopped cleaning it up. Going the other direction. Up what I can see up here along the boot. And then continue her shirt down. Thank you. around the boot in the spot that got missed. Too far in. Let's go with the bigger pin, actually. Is the bigger pin a mistake down in this corner? Not completely. Gets most of it at least. Should probably finish the upper leg and then the lower leg. There we go. It's like, which brown am I on? Whoa. Not what I meant to do. That needs to be on eraser. Whoa, that was not the one I wanted. That one's at like 200 pixels. I wanted smaller, not bigger. This should help. most annoying part about being able to turn this, because I can rotate the entire image, it will not rotate the pins along with. So they'll still be at the exact same angle. And oftentimes when I'm physically actually drawing on paper, I rotate it to get another effect, as well as to actually get it to be at an angle that's easier for me. Wrong brown. I don't know how easy it is to actually get it to program that way, though. It's probably pretty hard. Did I miss anywhere? It doesn't look like it. Let's turn off the background, so I can better see the darker areas. Well, looks like she's done for now. Her sleeves will happen when I do the details, which may end up being a separate stream from the shading, because there's a lot of shading to do on her. And I'm going to have to actually record that sometime this week, because next weekend is Radcon, so I will not be here Sunday. So next Sunday will be a not live, and I'll be at least working on the shading. Yes, I've hit save. It doesn't have the little asterisk. Okay. Yeah, next week will be a not live, because I will be at Radcon down in Pasco, Washington. And I think that's it for now. So, I'm Learning Fire. I will be back in 2 weeks. And I will see ya. Bye.